Did you notice, as each Horcrux is destroyed, Voldemort's robes become more faded to give the impression he is slowly fading away?